YouTube will be switching over to their new studio beta dashboard soon, which means you'll need to get used to the new interface in the near future. But if they've already switched you over to studio beta when you log in, you can actually switch it back so you can keep using the Creator Studio Classic until they completely disable it. Here's how. If you just want to temporarily go back to Creator Studio Classic, then just click the Classic button at the bottom of the left navigation bar. At the pop-up window, you can just click Skip and you'll be taken to the old dashboard. But if you're presented with Studio Beta when you log in and you want to see the old dashboard upon login, then click on Settings. In the pop-up window, click the radio button for Creator Studio Classic and hit Save. This will now make the Classic dashboard as your default dashboard, or at least until YouTube completely gets rid of the old look. There's no timeline when the Classic dashboard will go away, but it's probably worth it to use the new Studio Beta here and there to get used to it so you'll be familiar with it when you have to use it. Lately, I've been using the new dashboard and there's definitely functions that are missing at the moment. So for now, I switch back and forth between Studio Beta and Classic. But at least now you know how to change the default look of YouTube when you log in. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos. Thanks for watching.